not every child is academically inclined. Hindi tanan nga estudyante, honor student. Hindi tanan. So there are students who will shine, not in the classroom, but outside. And we need to harness that talent. I always tell the athletes, kung unsang makita kong attitude nyo sa court, sa field, I want you to try to give that same passion sa classroom. Kasi ang dreams lang naman ng teachers for you is to have a good future sa nadaghan ng inyong mga opportunity. Whether it's in academics, whether it's in an office, in a company, or one day a future Olympian. So let's have an open mind. Let's give extra effort to help the child find the place and time where they will shine.